Zeus got a little too friendly with a married mortal named Alcemene, and they ended up having a son named Hercules. Zeus's wife Hera was super mad and tried to make Hercules' life a living nightmare. She even made him wear a dress. But Hercules was one tough dude, and Hera's tricks didn't work on him. Alcemene and Hercules lived happily ever after, despite Hera's attempts to ruin their fun.